Welcome to the Naval Surface Warfare Center here at West Bethesda, Maryland. We're really trying to characterize and predict the performance of these ships and these submarines in full scale by testing scaled models in the water, collecting information like resistance, powering, drag, and all the motions that the model goes through. Every Navy ship that's ever been commissioned has come through Carderock. So we have done the hydrodynamic evaluations and testing on every class of ship that's out there.